wunderschönen guten Abend wünsche ich hier aus Deutschland meine Grüße in die Schweiz. Herzlich willkommen beim Hashtag News Club in Kooperation mit dem IC Atelier und der Streaming Hall. Heute haben wir natürlich was ganz Tolles im Programm, nämlich die Maten, Schweizer Gewinnerin des Blues Awards mit ihrer Band im Hintergrund, die ihr auch gleich hören werdet. Und ich hoffe, ihr habt sehr viel Spaß bei dieser Show und in dem Sinne Lilly Maten und Band.
Well, thank you for coming out tonight. This looks lovely. Morning rain keeps on falling, oh, like those tears that fall from my eyes. As I sit in my room and I'm staring out at that gloom, well, it's the rain, it's the same old blues. Sometimes I can't help but thinking, thank you. Thank you very much. We're going to play a number that's actually a B.B. King song that a man named Jennings used to hang around backstage with him and on the tour buses, and he and Styx put this song together for B.B. King, and we'd like to do it for you tonight. In our way, this is called Never Make Your Move Too Soon. In Birmingham, I bet you wondering where I am. Rang up your number all night long, but I got no answer from that telephone. So I went out and caught me a midnight flight. Thought a little love would make it all right, but the landlord
thank you very, very much for coming out tonight and for joining us at this most special event. And I'm very happy that you're all here, and you seem to be having a good time. I think you feel well. We're all happy to be out on a Friday night. So we're going to do, the next song is called Waiting for the Fog to Lift, and it's from our most recent album called Lookout. Where should I tell you? So we all know what fog is, right? Nebel. And it's kind of the mood that I feel when things aren't really on the bright side and get out of bed. Maybe it takes a week, maybe it takes longer. And what I've discovered for this kind of down period for me is that the best thing to do is just wait it out. I don't need anybody telling me, oh, do this, you'll feel better, or eh, it goes away. I know, it goes away. It goes with the fog, shall we? When those blues hunker down, it's impossible to hide. I can't dream of better times. No, it don't work when you're that low. Yeah, when those blues come around, I'm better off on my own. Ooh, it comes in uninvited, smoky ribbons all adrift. Oh, and it sinks me on a longing for a life that don't exist. I can't tell what's upon down, no, cause that melancholy thing. Said when those blues come around, I can't give them a sign. So I'll be waiting. Thank you very much. What do you think of this amazing band? If I may say so myself, I would like to take this opportunity to quickly introduce you to this most awesome and handsome, wouldn't you say, band. Spiffy guys, yeah. This is Michael Domech on the keys and on the Hammond. This is our band leader and producer, actually as well on the album. On the bass, we have the wonderful Marcus Fritsche, the man. Behind me, the wonderful one and only, this is Tosho Yakutokwo on the drums. Give him a hand too. And the young man that brings our average age down here through the band, and also one of the handsome dudes, right? But this awesome, this is the future of blues right here, y'all. This is the wonderful Dominic Shoemaker on the guitar. All right, let's go on. Song from our most recent album called Lookout. The name of the song is Battleground Blues. So what can I tell you about? Blues is a little bit of everything, isn't it? I mean, it's joy. It's just life. It's sadness, it's having too little, it's broken hearts. Soul music kind of digs a little bit deeper and makes it all a bit lighter. And battleground blues, unfortunately, let's just take it back down a little bit. Battleground blues was a reflection of what's kind of going on in the world around us right now. So when I wrote this song, wasn't in the best of places. And then when I look back now, it was a good place because that was before Corona. But I think it's still going on today, just like it did 50 years ago, possibly 100 or 1,000 years ago. But this is our life, and we have so much more opportunity to change things. So I hope that you can not only sense what I'm talking about, but that we can all kind of find a way to push past it and do something better. Battleground blues. Challenged by some kind of new world order, trying to do right for our sons and our daughters. Political opinion is our artillery. I'll open your eyes and tell me, do you like what you see? We're stepping on the poor to climb up that ladder. A blind eye turned to the lives left shattered. Oh, mercy, mercy, are we coming undone? There's gotta be a better world for everyone. Now we've got those battleground blues. Tell me how we get this far to be at war with ourselves. Battleground blues. I think I'm done. Oh, said I'm done spilling blood. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Let's do that again. I just need to take a sip of water, sorry. Whew. Got a little emotional. So we're taking you on the roller coaster with us, right? Happy, sad, angry. Let's add a little love and sex. Before you love me, make believe that you're mine. Know how to make me laugh and know what makes me cry. Oh, you ought to know I don't look good in blue. So careful, baby, what you do. Before you love me, wind me up for the highs. Oh, but know how I fall and give me nothing but your time. See, I could be good to you if you're good to me too. So go on, baby, it's your move. Pretend like we're fragile, so precious and rare. On the verge of extinction, gotta handle with care. It's clasped between our fingers, don't hold too tight or squeeze. Can't let it cut, or we're both gonna bleed. Before you love me, well, you know that it's time. 'Cause dreams of my loving, they'll keep you up all night. Well, you'll wake up one morning and know I'm for you. So come on, honey, it's your move, yeah. Before you love me, before you love me, album, a song we wrote. This is called Good Love, and you might have been hearing it on the radio here and there. It's making its way. It's also out in Ireland, right? You find love, become one, oh, it's all you live for. High times and then it goes under, you wonder what it was for. Can't see it now, but up ahead's a better day. You gotta believe me when I say that good love is just hard to find. You gotta believe. Oh, honey,
but you can't give up. No, just retreat and rewind. Yeah, anyone will tell you you need a little more time. Baby, listen,
good love
is hard to find.
You'll find it.
Very much. Woo. Now this song goes way back. Anybody know who Big Mama Thornton is? How about you all? All right. Well, here's a new spin on You Don't Move Me.
Well, you say you got a job and a 3017. To me, little baby, you still look. Don't move me no more. You don't move me no more. You don't move me, baby. So wheel it on down the line. Yeah, I called your hound dog because I loved you so. Things change now. I added up the score. You don't move me no more. No, you don't move me no more. My plan. Ooh. You don't move me no more. No, no, you don't move me no more. Oh, you don't move me, baby. So wheeling down the road. Are we ready?
You know. No, he don't have to worry. No, my baby don't. He don't rob, he don't steal. 'Cause I give him everything he needs. I am his driving wheel. But he left me this morning. You know you've heard that. He left me this morning. But he left me this morning. And I believe him, he said, I'll be back soon, baby. Real soon. He'll be back early Friday morning or late Saturday afternoon. So I wrote Let me tell you something. I want to tell you about my baby. Oh, let me tell you about my baby. Every time he walks, oh, see, I shake like a leaf. I shake like a leaf on a tree. Yeah. Oh, and every time he talks, oh, I feel this chill come over me. Come home, baby. This is where he gets everything he needs. Oh, now I am his driving wheel. Hey, hey, hey. Oh. All right. Woo. You know that song goes way back. That's from 1936, from a gentleman, Roosevelt Sykes. But good music never dies, does it? And that's why you're out tonight, I hope, right? All right, let's move on. We got a song for you that also came off of our last album. And we wrote this when we got a little tired of waiting around, you know what I mean? Corona, lockdown, and we all needed a little healing. And we were looking for that kind of healing that we get from performing live for you. And you might think, I get my healing in wine, in food, or a sexual healing. However you get your healing, I hope you sing this with me. You feel the heal. We got a wireless connection, and I'm sure that you feel it too. A magnetic force headed right on course, and it's pulling me to you, yeah. Better believe it's a good thing. What you feel, oh, it's real. I'm down for the heel. Yeah, I'm down for the heel. You might go try some life elixir. You might wanna lose control. But I'll bring relief to you quicker. Let me restore your soul. You better believe it's a good thing. What you feel. Oh, baby, it's real. Under your skin and real. So come on, move in my direction. If you're down for the heel, you're down for the heel. Oh.
you're reading the room like I do. Oh, you better believe it's a good thing what you feel. Oh, it's real.
And let me do a little yada yada, because sometimes it's hard to get through one song and then kind of find the mood for the next one. And I so respect and appreciate, first of all, the roots of all blues music and my privilege to be interpreting it here for you and with you, but also for all the great songs that are out there from other genres that just... Some songs are so beautiful and they hang around the universe forever, and every once in a while another artist will pick it up and make their own story out of it. And ours doesn't go too far from a version, but the man's name was Tim Yan, who wrote this song, and it was a little country hit first. That's how much it's grown. This is called Loving Arms.
Too long in the rain, taking any comfort that I can. Looking back and longing for the freedom of my chains, lying in your loving arms again.
I can almost feel it. I can almost feel it. Lying in your loving arms.
Oh, if you could hear me now, singing somewhere in the dark of night, dreaming of the one who held me tight. Oh, if you could only hear me now. I've been too long in the wind, too long in the rain, taking any comfort that I can. Oh, I've been looking back and longing for the freedom of my chains. Oh, and lying in your loving arms again.
This next song is a song of ours from our second last CD, which was called Minetta Street. So you see, I can speak Swiss German, by the way. But it doesn't come so naturally like singing does, so I have to keep them in the same pretty package. but what I wanted to say was the CD that this song is off of is called Minetta. And Minetta was the name of the street I grew up on in the Greenwich Village of New York. It's quite a long and different place. I traveled to other countries before I ended up here, and I love Switzerland. I think you're all so lucky that you were born skiing, for one thing. I had to learn it, now I don't. But so on Minetta Street and on the album Minetta, I searched to write a song that would best reflect my life growing up, which wasn't so easy, but I think I always kept on, and when you keep on keeping on, you do actually get somewhere, and I'm in Switzerland now. So here is a song called So Many Ways. know I came apart, but I'll be going easy. Yeah, I came apart, but I'll be going easy. I'm taking the good life straight from the bottle. So many ways, there's so many ways to pray. Ah, but you gotta keep pulling yourself together. There's so many ways, there's so many ways to pray. Sticks and stones on bones, and the rain came in. Yeah, the rain came in. I felt the sticks and stones like names on bones that came in. Yeah, they came in. Then I was dealing with the fallout and the mess it left behind. Yeah. There's so many ways, there's so many ways to pray. But I ain't no victim of circumstance, no. So many ways, there's so many ways to pray. There's so many ways, there's so many ways to pray. But you gotta dust it right back off now, baby. So many ways, so many ways to pray. Picking up the pieces, fair to say it was more than I needed. Kept sweeping up the dirt and bouncing back in. Oh, better than my mother did, so much better than my brother did. Tough love was my teacher, tough love was my keeper. Tough love made me softer, tough love made me stronger. Like my life and heart, I wore it down. Skin bare. Oh, I did. I wore my faith hard. I wore it down bare. Yeah. And I took a flying leap into the great unknown. Yes, I did. I took a flying leap into the unknown. Oh, that's why. There's so many ways, there's so many ways to pray. But you can't let it hold you down, no. There's so many ways, oh, so many ways to pray. Get it together now. So many ways, so many ways. No, don't let it stop me. So many ways, so many ways to pray. Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. Ooh. Mm-hmm. There's so many ways. There's so many ways. song of ours called Let's Call It What It Is, from the album Lookout. Let me hear you give a nice applause for this band and their beautiful voices too, right? Never mind, it's alright, knowing that we really had it all, babe. No regrets, don't look back, the good times will outweigh the sad and blue. Oh, now life can only promise change, so why rely on forever anyway? We gotta pack it in and do right, moving on. So let's call it what it is. Ooh, call it what it is. We've been compromising, trying to get along. Ooh, baby, then those cracks in the walls, we could feel the cold come sleeping in between. Yeah, oh, I know you felt it too. So I don't want to talk about how we used to be. Bit too much like friends, so call it what it is. Ooh, it's over. Call it what it is.
You know it's over.
Oh, gotta call it what it is.
Ooh, over.
Call it what it is.
You know it's over.
Thank you. from our album, Minetta. This is called One Good Turn. And I'll dedicate this to all of you. You've been good to me, baby, but now it's time to ride. Ooh, well, I want to take you with me. It's our time to ride. The road with me now. One good turn deserves another. Ooh. We'll go anywhere you wanna. Spinning wheels for miles. You know what I mean. Oh, on and on and on forever. Endless skies for miles. Hit the road with me now. One good turn deserves another. You can sing. It goes.
One good deserves another. One good turn deserves another. One good turn deserves another. One good turn deserves another.
We're gonna twist down and round. One good turn deserves another. Woo! Well, we'll head out on that highway, hit them back roads too. Is that the last song? And you said, oh. All right, so what is the song?
One moment.
I thought so. Oh, I get it now, okay. So So whatever, if that, you know, that video is, that gets cut out of the video. I hate cameras, this is making me so nervous. Okay. No, it's not. I'm fine. So this next song, this is called One More Mile. You can do with it what you want. It's not ours. It's wonderful, though. And I hope it means something to you.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is our last song. And I want you to know that this song is about love. And most of us are all looking for it, you know, swipe right, left, whatever. And then you fail to ask yourself, are you bringing it with you? If you're looking for love, you've got to bring it with you. So, it's about right, ain't that? Yeah? Let's go! You go looking for love, like something you can find off the shelf. Oh, but you'll never get enough until you stop looking for yourself. 'Cause if you want love, if you want love, you gotta bring it with you. Oh, that's right. Yeah, you gotta bring it with you, boy. So tell me what you want. You know it's gotta come from deep down inside. Baby, give me all you got. Oh, if you want a love that'll keep you satisfied. And if you want love, yeah, if you want love, yeah, you gotta bring it with you. You gotta bring it with you, boy. Now love ain't got a price, happiness is free. Open up your eyes, can't you see? You gotta bring it with you. Oh, oh, you gotta bring it. Yeah, just before you start down that lonely road, open up your heart, don't you know? You gotta bring it with you. Before you start, remember, baby, when you cross that line. And if you're ready to move on, I'm gonna tell you one more time. If you want love, show me your hands. If you want love, if you want love. You got it. Thank you so much, everybody.
Yeah, the blues is in the house.
Whoa!
We have a blues here with Lily Martin and Ben. Welcome to us by Hashtag.
Who? Where are you?
Oh, oh. It's like, I don't know, one of those science fiction movies, you know? Oh, my God. Let me just take a quick second to introduce the band one more time by name. This is Dominic Shoemaker on the guitar. Our band leader, Michael Dolmetsch. Mr. Marcus Fritsche, take a big bow. And our wonderful Tosho Yakatoko, another big bow. And now to the man, or one half of the team that made it all possible. Come on out. This is your... We actually arranged this. He's going to speak German with me, right?
Yeah.
And I'm going to answer in English.
Yeah, but I
understand. Yeah. Okay. And next time he comes back, he's going to speak Schweizerdeutsch, right?
Dass du hier warst. Wie gesagt, es hat viel, viel Spaß gemacht. Ich hoffe, euch allen auch.
Thank you. We all thank you.
Du bist ja schon ein bisschen länger jetzt hier in der Schweiz, hast viel gemacht. Deine Musik ist Urban Blues zum größten Teil, Soul Music. Und du hast jetzt gerade eine neue Platte rausgebracht. Eine sehr, sehr gute Platte, sehr schöne Platte. Und was mich mal so interessiert, genau, das ist sie, Look. Was mich mal so interessiert, ist einfach, wo kriegst du deine Inspiration her? Wenn du Songs singst, wenn du Gefühle wiedergibst über dein Mikrofon und den Blues präsentierst, wo kriegst du deine Inspiration her?
Actually, it depends on a lot of things, you know. So, I mean, if we're recording, we actually get the baby version of the song, I would say, and the essence of the song. I mean, we work a little bit on it, but the most time that we get to invest in it afterwards and we bring it to people and audiences, it starts to take on a life and power of its own. And I can't say that it's ever come out the same way twice. But my inspiration comes also, really, and I don't mean this to flatter you because I don't know any of you, but it really comes from getting live feedback from an audience.
Okay.
And the song selections, that's a mood thing. There's so many great songs, I would never live long enough to reinterpret the ones that already are there. And I'm just hitting my stride with my own songs now.
Okay. Wenn du Sachen singst, du hast bestimmt Vorbilder. Denke ich mal. Du singst Chicago-Style teilweise, höre ich raus, so ein bisschen Memphis-Style. Mhm. Was sind so deine musikalischen Vorbilder, wenn du...
I hate that question. Because there are so many, right? And some of them are actually even still coming out on the scene. But, I mean, it goes, we have to wind backwards, right? So I went into blues down the rabbit hole of Alice in Wonderland a bit backwards. So I was listening to Led Zeppelin when I was 13. I went to see Janis Joplin. And then I kind of got like, oh, so this is blues. And then finding out about the real essence and the roots of blues music. And I was very much taken by many different artists, including a couple of the female singers that we did tonight, including Big Mama Thornton, and B.B. King, and also the more rootsy blues from Brown McKee and folk style blues. I mean, there's so many different styles of blues. And it evolved, definitely. Then came people like Etta James, and then there was Al Green, and the biggest of all for me was Ray Charles, you know, who really just grabbed my gut, and I thought, oh, because that's just how you tell a story, isn't it? Yeah, and that's what songs are.
That's good. Du bist ja relativ oft unterwegs, bist viel auf Tour im Moment, auch dieses Jahr wieder und wahrscheinlich auch im nächsten Jahr.
We hope so.
Ja, doch. Also wir hoffen natürlich auch, dich nach Deutschland zu holen, logischerweise. Hier hast du deine Fangemeinde, auf anderen großen Festivals auch. In Deutschland ist es noch nicht ganz so.
Your microphone went out just in time. So, of course we have a fan base in Germany.
Yeah, yeah, I know.
We just haven't been able to bring our music there that much. But we did go a couple of times into Germany, and it was fabulous, wonderful. Yeah. It's interesting because, I mean, as a musician, we prefer that you buy CDs and that you even know what a CD player is. But Spotify is a wonderful instrument, isn't it? Because I've found so many new artists and music and old ones too from these algorithms. They are great, but what they do for the musician's pocket, so you listen and we get, I don't know, 90,000 streams on so many ways, and maybe I can get a coffee and they have to buy their own. But if you buy a CD, we can all go out for sushi dinner, you know? Well, a CD each. The only reason I'm bringing that up is because I notice Spotify also gives us a lot of information, right? So we see where the fans are listening. And there are quite a few in Germany as well. Remarkably a lot in Brazil. I don't know, but it's an interesting thing to follow these things. So I'd be love to come to Germany, really, really love to. Yeah.
Also wir werden mit Sicherheit dafür sorgen, dass du nach Deutschland kommst.
I don't hear you.
Ich weiß auch nicht. Ja, nehmen wir das. 1, 2, 3, perfekt. Ja, wir werden auf jeden Fall gucken, dass du auch dem deutschen Publikum näher gebracht wirst. Deswegen haben wir ja auch die Live Konzertsreihe auch so ein bisschen ins Leben gerufen. Mhm. Was mich persönlich noch interessiert ist, du bist jetzt so viele Jahre hier schon in der Schweiz tätig und lebst hier auch. Wenn du jetzt einen musikalischen Vergleich mal zu den USA ziehst, wie ist da der Unterschied? Also wenn ich in die USA, zum Beispiel nach Texas, gehe oder und einige Konzerte sehe, ist das ein etwas anderes Publikum zum Beispiel, was du hier in Europa erlebst, finde ich. Und was ist so der Unterschied zu der, ich sag mal, zu dem Land oder zu der Stadt, wo du eigentlich hierher kommst? Du bist, ich glaube, ich will jetzt nichts Falsches sagen, New York geboren. Der Unterschied zu anderen europäischen Ländern.
First of all, you don't bite the hand that feeds you. I love the audiences here, and I don't actually get to play in the United States often. I have also in New York like 3 years ago when we participated in this jam session and things like that. But I'm also an audience when I go to the States. So I would say for me the difference is there are a lot more live music venues in the United States than here. I wish there would be a lot more. I wish people would just love to go out on Friday night instead of using the remote control on Netflix and just go out and listen to music everywhere, because the musicians grow from that. That for me is the biggest difference. The people, I can melt ice if I want to, you know, I think, right? So I don't look at it that way. Of course, it's a different culture, so there's different kinds of people. But they're all out. That means they love music. And I hope that we were able to satisfy even the smallest piece of their hunger for music. Then that means the world to us. Yeah. Don't bite the hand that feeds you. Thank you. Yeah. Very diplomatic in Switzerland.
Okay.
So
Schweizerdeutsch, das werde ich noch lernen müssen. Ja, ich danke dir für die kurze Zeit, für das bisschen Interview, was du uns jetzt noch gegeben hast. Ich möchte ganz gerne noch eine Zugabe hören. Wollt ihr das auch noch? Genau, one song. Ja. Und alles Gute für dich.
Ich danke dir vielmal, Livio, who's doing the sound, Andy, who worked with Jörg on getting us here, and now there's a young woman back there who's also are you mixing or doing lights? And it's nice to see women in the business, yes. And a couple of other people that I'm sorry if I forgot your name, but you've all been really, really wonderful to us. And if I may, hat jemand anders eine Frage? That I can answer in English? It's an interview. Do you want to ask me anything? Anything. That's the difference between an American and a Swiss audience. Okay. I would be afraid of what they might ask me otherwise. What are we going to do? Well, really? Okay. Well, it depends. Do you guys want to be lulled into a nice slow song and sad, or do you want to stand up because you've been sitting all night and shake it up a little bit? That's the other difference between the Swiss and the American audience. Right. All right, so stand up. We're going to do our last song, and you have to dance. Yes. All right, this is a song, a really old song from the 60s from a man named Slim Harpo, and it goes like this. Ready? Oh, you know you're gonna have to stand up for this, 'cause it's called Shake Your Hips. Let me tell you about a dance that's been going around. Everybody doing it from the grown-ups down. You gotta move your hands, you gotta move your lips, no, you just shake your hips, you do the hip shake, babe, you do the hip shake, babe, shake your hips, babe. Shake your hips, you do the hip shake, babe, you do the hip shake, babe.
Shake your hips. You do the hip shake, babe.
do the hip shake, babe. Shake your hips now. Shake your hips. Well, ain't that easy?
Vielen Dank allen, die heute Abend gekommen sind. Wir hören noch mal ein Stück. Wir sind ein bisschen gehypt da unten. Alle Leute sagen, man findet euch nicht, man weiß nicht, wo wir sind, aber das spielt eigentlich gar nicht so eine Rolle. Wenn wir so ein Publikum haben wie heute, vielen Dank, dass ihr hier den Weg gefunden habt. Jetzt will ich aber noch etwas sagen zu der Lili. Sie ist ja, wir haben es gehört vorher, keine echte Schweizerin, oder? Aber sie ist die erste Schweizer Band, die bei uns spielt. Sie ist die erste Schweizer Band. Und dann kommt noch etwas dazu. Es ist absolut eine der besten Bands, die wir gehört haben. Danke. Wir haben aber noch einiges vor in dem kommenden Winter. Schon in 2 Wochen ist hier hoffentlich wieder voll. Hier ist der Schnorrgeigenspieler, wie man so sagt, in Schweizerdeutsch von der Beth Hart hier, Will Wilds. Und das gibt absolute Show und es lohnt sich zum Kommen. Ja. Aber schauen Sie auf unsere Webseite. Und der Jörg ist der, der das buchen.
Ja, ganz einfach. Wir wollen noch ein einziges Mal den Will Wild hier rüberkommen lassen. Aus dem einfachen Grunde, weil der junge Mann sich entschieden hat, seine Blues Harp im Heavy Metal einzusetzen. Das heißt, es wird definitiv das letzte Blues-Konzert dieses Harpers aus England sein, der zusammen mit Ian Giles als Gitarrist dann hier ebenfalls in 14 Tagen auftreten wird. Auch er wird dann erstmal sich vom Blues verabschieden. Beide sind auch im Rockpalast schon gewesen, hier bei uns in Deutschland, im WDR. Und deswegen bin ich sehr stolz, dass wir diese Formation als letztes Mal hier im Hashtag Blues Club wieder treffen werden. Würde schön sein, wenn ihr alle wieder dabei seid. Es hat tierisch Spaß gemacht, denke ich, euch zu sehen, mit der Band hier eine kleine Blues-Party zu feiern. Und sagt es weiter, wenn es euch gefallen hat. Sagt es weiter, wenn es euch nicht gefallen hat. Ich hoffe, wir haben hier eine Menge Spaß verbreitet. Und ich sage erstmal herzlichen Dank für euer Kommen.
I think he would like a photo. Can we do that after this song? You're not going to go home now, right? After the song is okay? I just don't want you to leave. Which he would never do. He would never do that. Okay. So this next song is from our Mineta album. And I'm just going to tell you very shortly how this song came to life. It kind of goes with the questions from before too, right? I wrote a poem for a dear friend that I had lost at a relatively young age. And he was everything to me since I was a child. We were good friends. And growing up in the 70s and trying to live with your homosexuality was not an easy thing to do. It's still not an easy thing to do today. And for anybody who knows somebody who's struggling with that, believe me, there's regrets later when they're gone and you didn't get to say everything. So anyway, I wrote this poem because he died too early. He had gotten married, he didn't have children, he really tried to live his life the right way. And since the right way, meaning the way his family and his religion expected him to live. But when we were young, we used to just like play around and talk, and he would take me so many places, and it was just so beautiful to hang around with him. But he could never, ever cross that line and tell me that that's what lived in his heart. It's hard for me to tell you really like this, so I'm gonna start with the song. It started as a poem, and one day Michael said, I have this really beautiful idea for a song. And I was like, oh, wait a minute. I have a poem that I wrote for somebody. And since my friend and I used to go, this was like way back, you know, they didn't have security and fences. We used to sit at the runway, we used to drive the car next to the tarmac and sit next to the airport runway with his convertible car, and we would have beer and talk about everything in the world. And when the planes would fly overhead, we'd scream, and it was great times. Simple things sometimes are the greatest, aren't they? So try to listen. Thank you. Underneath the engine's roar, the tarmac lights your old car, screaming out what we kept in. Oh, those landing strip confessions. The night had hours to waste away. Oh, and our bottles would ring out the end of day. You said, what's your secret? What's your dream? Truth or dare, but never coming clean. All those nights out by the runway, so far from the sky, out by. Turbine engines spinning heat. Oh, all those tower signals unreceived. A double life, a man, a wife, your own way to cope. Truth hidden in your soul. On those nights out by the run. Out by the runway. Oh, and then they said, gone too soon. They said, gone too soon. And ever since I'm missing you, and I'm missing my youth, wondering how I could have said so much more. Behind that veil you hid behind. Oh, I was wrong to think we'd still have time to talk about that fear you had of flying. Oh, on those nights out by the runway. A photo with Andy and with Jurg, and if anybody else wants a photo, you're next. You can come up here. Nobody's watching. Don't be afraid. You get over it. It grows into you.